Good combination between the two Ivory Coast internationals. And Eboue has gone on. He was stopped by Puyol on the edge of the penalty area, and Arsenal have a free kick.
That's what Eboue's got to do. Force his way down that line. He can get a free kick, all well and good. They can get Campbell and Touré up. Maybe Arsenal's best chance. I think he's a little lucky to get the free kick.